The next group of people I would like to piss off are punk rockers. I was never a punk rocker myself. I never fancied being gobbed on or putting safety pins through my cheek, but I certainly remember them during the mid to late 70s, and probably the most iconic punk group were the Sex Pistols, and maybe one of their most notable songs from the album Nevermind the Bollocks was the song Anarchy in the UK. I'm sure you've heard it before, but I'm pretty sure you won't have heard it played like this.
Thank you.